Cooling tower systems are widely used to provide cooling in industrial and commercial applications, including building HVAC, cold storage, and more. Key cooling system components include the cooling tower, recirculating pump, and heat exchanger. Following the recirculation path, cooled water from the basin is pumped through a heat exchanger, picking up heat and increasing the temperature. The warmer water is distributed over the top of the tower and flows through the fill. Contact with the air causes a portion to evaporate, cooling the remaining water. The loop then repeats, with cooled water from the basin pumped through a heat exchanger, and so forth. Evaporated water leaves behind dissolved impurities from the makeup water, which concentrate and cause scale, deposits, and corrosion. Concentrated impurities in the tower water are removed through blowing down a fraction of system water to the drain. The basin water level drops due to these evaporation and blowdown losses, and more makeup water is added to maintain the basin level. Open recirculating cooling towers save tremendous amounts of energy and reduce greenhouse gas emissions compared to air-cooled systems. Challenges include water conservation, corrosion, scale, deposits, and microbiological activity. Professional water treatment minimizes these challenges. Call Chem-Aqua today.